Hey Internet, SOS-ddxgaming Stalker here, bringing you another Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 commentary. This one is a flawless game. I had this net game a few weeks ago now. I've only just got chance to recording the game footage for it and recording the audio over it. As you can see, it's a team deathmatch on Underground. I will be using an ACR, as you can see there. I've done this using theatre mode. And as you can see, no deaths. By the way, this isn't me, no. The game's paused itself for a few seconds. Give it a couple of seconds and it should hopefully reload. Maybe, hope. Should do, come on. Hurry up, piece of shit. I think I must have pressed pause or something for a few seconds. Or a few minutes at this rate by the looks of it. But eventually it will start, so I'll cut this down. Oh, it's going to take forever, isn't it? Yeah, come on. Right. Right, I think we're better to get round to it. Yeah, there we go. Right, that's me. That's me though. Right. No, that's me though, finally. As you can see, I'm using an ACR with the red dot sight and silencer, and my secondary is a P99 suppressed. I've got flashbangs in a Syntex as my lethal and non-lethal grenades. My kill streaks are 357, UAV, Predator, and Attack Helicopter. Like I said, one of my ACRs is the one of my favourite guns in the game. It's not the fact that it's overpowered; it does the job. But like I said, because I've not got scavenger on, and I've only just started using specialist. I've not really got scavenger on, so halfway through this, I do pick up a gun, and I think it's the Type 95. And I got really lucky there, but I can guarantee you that guy was absolutely screaming at the screen after I killed him with my fucking pistol. He must be screaming. Surprisingly, I didn't get any hate mail for that. It's kind of surprising. This guy at the end of the corridor, I have no idea what he was doing. I think he's just looking at the window to find someone to shoot. I do kill him first, and that guy, I'm just going to get blown off as well. So this is my first Predator of the game. As you can see that I go for that guy though, he gets killed. So I thought, you know what, I'll just plunk it there. And luckily I do get someone, which is a second player for another player like they did in Black Ops. I'm one off a helicopter now. It does take me quite a while to get this one because everyone seems to run away at the time. As you might see as well, in the bottom left hand corner when I do kill someone, it will say SRF or 10, which is my PSN name. I have not got around to changing my PSN name yet or starting a new one, but eventually I probably will do that, so it will say SOS-DDx Stalker. I stay around this area. Another guy comes through here now. It's that bit of lag issue, and there's my 7 kill streak. And unfortunately, I can't call it in because someone already got a helicopter in the game already. I think it's 2 helicopters I get through this game, 3 Predators and 3 UAVs, if I am correct. Another guy there. I don't know what the fuck he was doing. But as you can see, that up there, you see them with the clan tags SAS. I am playing with friends in this game. I think I was playing with maybe 3 friends, I think it was. I'm pretty sure it were 3. I think I called Prawny, I see a guy, yep. He was a level 8, unfortunately. This guy, I turned around really quick, because that other guy would have been to get killed. He does get killed. I do kill him. He doesn't see me. He runs away, and that's my second Predator. And I really did have the balls to do this now. I see someone coming towards me on the radar, someone gets an AC 130, and I do kill someone. Oh, that's what I did, mate. Someone mentioned it first, did I? I think I'm using a Ghost, Assassin, and I think it's Stalker, and there's my second helicopter of the game. I think I use Stalker for this one, believe it or not. Pistol whip, can I do it? Yes, I can. I love the P99 in this game. It's an awesome gun. It's just the fact that James Bond uses the gun, and that's not being nerdy, but it is. It is James Bond. The later on films, anyway, and you'll know that if you've watched those films. Airspace crowded again because my helicopter's still in here. He jumps down. I kill him just before he runs in the corner. I keep pressing the helicopter, even though I know the helicopter's still in the game. I don't know why I did that. I start to panic now while I'm in this corner. And to be completely honest, I don't check the game, the score throughout this. So I obviously didn't know I got a flawless, which is a 25 kill streak, sorry. until the end of the game. I didn't realise I had no deaths until the end of the game. And that's my second helicopter. It's finally called in. Said I've run out. I think I've run out of ammo now for the ACR, so I did put in the Type 95. I do like the Type 95. It's like a better version of the M16, and people might hate me for saying that, but that's my third Predator now. I call it in straight away. Do I get someone? Yep. I don't know what happened there. If you see where you looked, where I looked then, he didn't turn up, but then he suddenly did turn up. I have no idea what that is. But anyway, I do like the Time 95. It's a 3-round burst. It does kill them mostly in one shot. One 3-round shot. I don't get this guy, unfortunately. Or do I? No, I don't. I pick up the Scarrel one. Said I do start to panic throughout this game, because once I pick up the Type 95, I feel uncomfortable because it hasn't got a silencer on it. But like I have mentioned in my other videos, that I am a silencer type of guy. There's my third attack helicopter in the game. And this is where it starts to get a bit more intense now, because we're coming towards the end of the game now. 6600 to 2700. We did obliterate the enemy team in this one. And I started to get comfortable now with the Scarrel in my hand. In my hand, so, because it hasn't got a silencer on it, so starts being a bit uncomfortable. But luckily I don't get killed, which is quite a good thing. I have no idea what he was doing. But I think I managed to call in the last helicopter, but it's about to come towards the end of the game. And that is it, guys. You will see the kill cam now. I will leave you for the kill cam. Evil 9 1980 gets the last kill. And just a little comic outtakes sort of thing. You can see me there at the last minute trying to shoot the guy. It's pretty funny. But score should come up in a minute, guys. There it is. That's a 25-0, guys, with one assist. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and look forward to more videos soon, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and peace out.